Hey there, my name is Chaz O'Toure, and I'm a music producer. Kind of a big deal. So why don't you follow me to my recording studio?
Did I mention I'm a big deal? I'm kind of famous. It's really important.
So let's go.
Hey.
Hello!
Working on those,
Yes, I'm, plays a guitar on this,
This guy is golden. What did I tell you earlier? Less riffage, more screaming and high-pitched
squeal.
That's music.
Is this better?
Yes. We need a little bit more screaming out of you, though. Yeah, I've been doing this recording stuff for about, 20 years, you know, since I was 7. You know, my dad actually had me started on it. Rest his soul. And I make bank.
Yes, so I was beginning to think recording guy, he's pretty lame. I've been here 7 months. Haven't done anything. No recording. Just sit on Farmville.
Here's the camera. I will show you the clients. He's on Farmville.
Potato King. That's where it's at. Chaz O'Toure don't play around when it... Yeah, recording stuff. Yeah, that's... It's looking awesome.
See, he's prepared.
So this is some of the gear we have for recording our songs. Here's my drum set. It's a beautiful thing. Over here we have one of the amplifiers for the guitar. We have a little baby one for bass. They don't really need a big one. And here's an extra guitar for those kids that really just love shredding.
This is another guitar.
So. I'm what you they like to call a prodigy. That's how I like to imagine myself. A music recording prodigy, because I produce gold and I make bank. Did I mention that I'm a big deal yet? Okay, no, faster. Play faster. No faster. You need to be yelling while you're playing. Come on, faster. Play faster. What are you doing? Faster! I need to hear you yelling! Come on, buddy. Come on, dig deep! This isn't anything. I need you faster. Faster. Come on. God. Alright, stop. I said faster. That's no faster.
This is very fast. This is fast as I go.
No.
I'm not going faster.
I need you to go faster than that.
No, this is fast. I am going fast.
You know what? Prima donnas.
I cannot do this anymore.
Whatever, amateurs. I'll have someone better than him tomorrow. Since our other guy quit, couldn't handle the heat, we got a new artist. He'll be the guitarist of the generation. His name is...
Flame?
I am Flame.
Flames?
I am Plays. Guitars. I am Plays Guitars. That is all I do.
Alright, so there's the guitar, there's the amp, show me what you got.
No, I am guitars.
No, you am guitars? No, play the guitar.
I have played all I am going to play.
But you haven't played anything.
I have needed elsewhere.
No. Oh, bro, come on. No. Get back here and play that guitar. Don't you get it? I'm famous. You can't walk out on me. You know what, fine. I'll do this whole thing on my own. So sick of prima donna. I got this.
recording's going a lot slower than it should be right now, because I don't have any musicians left, but I think we can finish this album. You know, I definitely think that it's possible that if I just stay with it as strong as I am right now, I can, no! Potatoes. I think I can finish this. So, wish me luck.
Stupid come on. Come on. It can't be this hard.
My fault, Mary's in the hall. But like a bad plan violently executed.
Do you need the help for cold drinks? I read in the magazine you're poor, you lost all your money.
Nah, bro. I'm totally famous. I don't need you.
I'm pretty sure you do. I read on the Forbes, you have no more money. You cannot record, you have no artists.
I don't need artists. I'm famous! I can do this all without artists. That's how famous I am.
So, why don't you have any records then?
I don't need records, I record. Farmtown.
Alright, then let's go record.
Let's do this, brother. Famous. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you
down. Did I mention that I'm a big deal yet? I'm really famous, so.